stepped up to the counter trying to play the shit off. He smelled like marijuana, should have tipped the bitch off. The next day he had a Hummer, I don't know what it cost, but I guess that means he pulled the shit off.
For the dollar bill.